You cannot put a price on human lives, and certainly American lives. However, you cannot put a price on the dangers that we face still from Islamic fascism. It's important to remember that on September 11th, we were attacked on our soil. That was a new, frightening experience for us. And it's very difficult to put a price on what it takes to keep our people safe. That is what we need to keep doing. Iraq was part of that, and I support it.